Hello, I am Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, cataract, refractive, squint and glaucoma surgeon, Pradhya Netralaya, RT Nagar, Bangalore. Normal vision is what we call as 6x6 or 20x20. Now, a person can have a normal vision with or without glasses. If a person can achieve 6-6 or 20-20 vision with glasses, he is still considered to be normal. So a person less than 6x60 is considered to be abnormal or may be considered as a handicapped. Regarding the requirements for a professional, it depends upon each profession. A services like Army, Navy or Air Force require 6x6 a near vision and 6 without any correction and a good color vision. The other professions have got their own criterias which are mentioned in their brochures.